Everything to me. Regardless if y'all boo, no matter how y'all feel, what I almost lost, what could have happened to me, what I did lose, it put a fire in me. It definitely put a fire in me. Regardless, I'm coming to leave it all in there. I'm just glad to be back.
We're glad to have you back. The challenger, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with the champion, Alex Bejeda. You have an opportunity to defend your title against the man who was injured and lost his title, but not in the octagon. How important is tomorrow night to you and to headline on this historic card?
Tô aqui com o campeão Alex Pereira. Você vai estar lutando amanhã, vai ter a chance de defender o seu cinturão contra o homem que teve uma lesão, perdeu o cinturão sem ter lutado. E quão importante para você estar lutando no UFC 300?
Bom, a importância pra mim é gigantesca. Pô, todo mundo tá esperando por esse momento. A gente vai dar um show amanhã. E ontem esse cara, uns dias atrás ele falou que me respeitava, me pediu um autógrafo até, né, pra assinar a camiseta. E ontem ele fez o que fez, mas amanhã ele vai ter o dia dele.
Well, it's a great opportunity to be fighting UFC 300. It's a huge opportunity. I'm very pumped for it. A few days ago, regarding Jamal Hill, he played a nice guy. He asked for an autograph, and then he did what he did yesterday. Tomorrow is what it is.
Good luck to you, sir. The champion, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all. We will see you all tomorrow night.